some of the aspects of it, but Draymond Green told our colleague Kendra Andrews earlier that he just felt the level of competition. It wasn't at a championship level at that game, but that is something that he feels is a controllable aspect for the Warriors. And then on the other side of the ball, guys, Memphis coach Taylor Jenkins told me that these convincing wins like Game 5, those are the type of wins that can actually keep a coach up at night. And he said that he had his guys watch film from Game 4, where things were a little bit tighter, as well as Game 5, so they would learn not to be comfortable and study that feeling and those plays heading into this pivotal Game 6, Richard and Ryan.
Great report, Marika. And our eyes all perked up because that's just such a genius coaching move. Let's not look at what we did well and how we blew out, because as much as the Warriors want to get that and just kind of move on, so to the Memphis Grizzlies. And Draymond Green is coming out early with the energy and intensity that the Warrior fans want to see.
A 10-0 run for Golden State, a 6-point lead here in the first quarter of Game 6. Here's Brooks, catch, fire, and hit. Brooks and Memphis needed that one.
Yeah, and understand that this Memphis team, one of the toughest teams in the league, they're not going to go away. Even with that first quarter punch, they are second in the league in first quarter punch. Now, I understand some of that has John Morant, but we have seen how they play in his absence.
Thompson, a deep one, is good! The trusted trio has it going on early for Golden State.
One thing you don't want to see is a Game 6 play. Everybody knows about Game 6 play.
Jones, runner, floats off. Rebound, corral by Wiggins. Thompson, 2-for-2 from 3 to begin this game. Wiggins flies in. Rory there. Missed it twice, and Adams able to control. Here's Jarrett Jackson having a monster series, and it's at 3. Here's Thompson, around the screen for Looney. Gets it back. Fumble, drives, kicks, Brooks intercepts. Brooks with Bane. Brooks taking it to Curry, got the whistle against Curry, and will shoot. Let's take a look at the upcoming playoffs TV schedule tomorrow in Seattle, 3 p.m. Eastern on ABC. We have Phoenix and the Storm, big time WNBA matchup Sunday, 2 Game 7. Milwaukee at Boston, 3:30 Eastern on ABC. Dallas at Phoenix on TNT. And if necessary, a Game 7 between these teams would be Monday, 8:30 Eastern on TNT. For more on these games, please go to NBA.com or visit the NBA app. Dylan Brooks is probably going to hear it for the rest of his career when he comes to Golden State after his hard foul against Gary Payton II, in which Payton fractured his elbow. Green feeling perky early.
And I don't mind that 3 from Draymond. Take a couple layups, you're feeling good. They're not guarding you out there. You gotta go and make the play.
Adams can finish the layup. And also, that's something that Mike Brown wants Draymond Green to do. Talking about that. Hey, if Adams is gonna completely snag off you, you need to shoot. Thompson shooting his third 3 in a quarter.
And he's got a smile on his face, feeling good early.
Jones, floater, no, Adams can't control, here comes Curry. Eyes up to Thompson. Better balance by Adams, tend to shoot for Golden State.
And that's the one area that the Warriors have to be thinking. You're shooting the ball so well. We already seen a cross-court pass stolen from Klay Thompson. And then Steph Curry coming in from the right, top of the key, all the way to the corner. Those are easy steals. When you have your offense flowing like the Golden State Warriors do, you have to cherish that basketball at a much more efficient rate.
You saw the Game 6 play,
ooh,
where it came from, that monster game against Oklahoma City. Here's Green wheeling around Adams, just couldn't quite finish it. Out of the whistle, didn't get it. Jordan Poole with the Golden State, moving to the bench. Now Golden State back to 3 at the 5. Memphis has missed 8 of its last 9. Good defense from Curry. Here's Jones. Brooks. That's got two on Steph Curry. An early second foul on Curry.
And I was going to say that, even that swipe down, you almost got the steal. But in that moment, what you're risking versus what the reward will be.
Crowd seeing the replay now does not like the call. Felt like Brooks just tripped on his own, and you know what, they may have had a case. Jones, pocket pass, Adams, is able to finish that one. Here's Green, who is playing with just incredible speed and intention to start this game. That time rolls out of bounds, but his aggression is absolutely noticeable to begin this game.
Well, it has to be that they have, he is the heartbeat of this team. When he's playing at a fast pace, he's communicating, he's doing all the right things. And speaking of all the right things, Dylan Brooks knocks down a big three there for the Memphis Grizzlies.
Second three of the quarter for Brooks, who has 7 points. Memphis able to steady things a bit after Golden State's 10-0 run. Curry throws it away. Turnover's a big problem for Golden State in this series. Brooks, again, from three. 10 in the quarter for Dylan Brooks. And Memphis is tight.
Boy, I tell you.